I was reading a question in what technology I use for the things I've done, and I will talk about each type of technology I used individually. Our production work was separated for us all to do, and which gave us as a group different types of technology to use throughout our time. In some cases, we did use the same technology. I did the magazine cover, Joe did the poster, and Jasmine and Liam both worked together in doing the film trailer. While I was doing the magazine cover, I used the Adobe Photoshop CS4 64-bit. This helped me to produce the magazine. While the magazine cover was in progress, I used other type of technology to help me produce a better magazine. I used my phone to take photos for my key signifier, in which Jasmine did help me to do. We went into our school field, in which we started to take a variety of photos, and we used what we thought was best for our magazine genre. Before I could place the photo into the Adobe Photoshop, I had to transfer the photo onto the computer, and the easiest way to do this was to go through iCloud on the internet to do so. Once the key signifier was in place, I started to look at the magazine cover, which did inspire me to do my magazine cover the way it is. I started to flick through my PowerPoint, which had the psychological magazine cover, and with this image in mind, I started to do more work on my magazine. I had to also flick through magazine conventions so I didn't forget anything important. And the convention in which I looked at was the conventions which were also on my magazine convention slide on my PowerPoint. I again started to work through on progress in my magazine. Before any of the photoshopping, I used PowerPoint to make a research and planning so I could get a massive idea on what type of genre the film trailer will be, or the convention I needed for the trailer, magazine and poster, in which we worked as a group to do these. When the research planning was being done, I used my phone to search up on the internet for relative points, the internet on the computer, and Shobi, which had points in them to help me progress more on the research and planning. Once our research and planning was done, I then had to transfer each task separately on a website which was called EduBlog, which is a blog which held all my research and planning in, so that way we stopped using PowerPoint and started to use our blog for our research and planning. I also used a camera for the evaluation, in which I am using a camera as I speak. I also used my phone to answer question 2 because I didn't have time to do it at school, so I done it at home. Again, doing question 2 on my phone, I had to then use my iCloud account on the internet to transfer the video onto the computer. I also used my phone notes and my Word on the computer to develop a script when answering the questions.